Positive is a collection of educational UK-wide curriculum-related resources which examine awareness of and attitudes to HIV.
I think government should be leading the campaign to raise awareness about HIV. First of all, in schools, the government should be advocating for a comprehensive sex and relationship education in all schools, which would incorporate HIV.
The resources look at issues including transmission, testing, and access to treatment, prevention, and care.
The process for testing for HIV has completely changed since the 80s, actually, and it's kind of a reflection of the fact that things have moved a huge amount in the last 20 years in HIV. So when we first started testing, all we had was a blood test. Now we have things like rapid HIV tests, which are just a simple pinprick. It's just like a diabetic person would do to monitor their blood sugars.
In all cases, real voices speak about real issues.
I think it is crucial for people to see a human face, you know, to realize that somebody living with HIV is just like you and me. It can be your sister, it can be your mom, it can be your best friend.
No, I mean, day to day, I think I forget that I'm positive. I don't feel that I have a disease or that I'm infected. I take a couple of pills twice a day, and that's it, really. You know, I'm the same. I feel the same as any other 25-year-old.
A mixture of games, interactive activities and tasks engage students with a range of topics and concerns around the subject of living with HIV. Students are encouraged to create media campaigns around the subject of HIV with expert guidance.
Because stigma is so much about ignorance and judgments, I think any campaign that's going to be effective around stigma has to include the facts, and it has to show the impact that stigma can have on people's lives. So it does need to grab attention, but it also has to make sure that it's challenging the stigmatising attitudes and that also it's building positive attitudes.
It's, I think, early testing. I think one of the most important things is to normalise the whole testing experience for young people. You know, for example, if you're going to the dentist, if you've got, you know, people go to the dentist, people go to the GPs to manage other health conditions, and so we should see testing HIV as just part and parcel of life.
The key aims of the resources are not just to inform students, but to change attitudes and raise awareness.
When I started, the media representation of people with AIDS, as it was then, was one of very real fear. It was one of gaunt, thin people with lesions on their faces and who were going to die, and die really quite young and quickly. Now, all of that's changed, and this whole programme has been created by many people living with HIV, and they are all living full, constructive lives with family, friends, colleagues, and that's what we should be striving for.
I have high hopes that this treatment for, or treatment as prevention, is going to really be what they're calling this game changer. I really hope so. I like to think that it's going to change the face of stigma and discrimination. I like to think it's going to wipe out the need for people to even think about criminalization, which we know is a disastrous path.